हाय फ्रेंड्स, मयंक अग्रवाल हियर। वेलकम टू अनदर ट्यूटोरियल ऑफ इजी वीडियो सीरीज। हियर आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू हाउ टू डिसेबल लॉक स्क्रीन ऐप नोटिफिकेशन फॉर ऑल यूजर्स, अ स्टेप बाय स्टेप ट्यूटोरियल। फ्रेंड्स, इन विंडोज 8 व्हेन यू लॉक द स्क्रीन बेसिकली विल हैव नोटिफिकेशन लाइक अनरेड मैसेजेस, प्राइवेट मैसेजेस एंड ऑल द स्टफ्स, बैटरी रिमेनिंग एक्सेट्रा ऑन द लॉक स्क्रीन। यू माइट पोटेंशियली वॉन्ट टू डिसेबल ऑल दिस नोटिफिकेशन एज अ सिक्योरिटी मेजर। इन दिस ट्यूटोरियल आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू द सेम। So, on the Windows screen, just press run. You get an app for run. And in this, you type gpedit.msc. gpedit.msc, you can see in the video. This command is there in the description of the video as well. Click on OK. And now you need to traverse a small path. Computer configuration, administrative templates, system, logon. Computer configuration, administrative templates, system, logon. Am I too fast? Computer configuration, administrative templates, system, logon. Here, you need to come to turn off app notifications. So just come here and just type TURN. So there you go. Turn off app notification on the lock screen. Double click this and click enabled. So the notifications would be turned off. Click OK. You will need to restart your PC for the changes, or you can type in command gpupdate/force. Again, type Windows key, go to the run menu, type gpupdate /force. If the setting does not get applied, you may need to reboot your PC. That's it. Thank you for watching the video, my friends. Please subscribe to my channel, Easy Video Series. And please put your comments in the channel if you have any queries regarding it. I would be very happy to solve that. Goodbye. Have a nice day.